Cho to you today. In a minute, you're going to see a video about her unbelievable achievements in education and in mission work, and phenomenal. But I just want to tell you a little bit about Dr. Kim herself. She is a wonderful, funny, engaging woman. And if you've never heard her speak today in English, I really would like you to give her all the encouragement that she needs. English is not her first language, and she's absolutely wonderful, spends a lot of time preparing her messages in English. And last year was really the first time that I properly met Dr. Kim at Pastor Kong He's Asia Conference up in Singapore. And I had the privilege of introducing her session. It was actually a woman's session. I'm so pleased that today it's men and women who'll be hearing Dr. Kim. And then last year, Dr. Kim came to Sydney and was our keynote speaker at our women's conference in Sydney. And I have to tell you the truth, I was a bit concerned as to whether we would be able to understand her because of the language barrier. But can I just say today, that do you know what I discovered? The Holy Spirit is neither Australian or Korean. He's not. And Dr. Kim speaks the language of the heart. And she shared with us so many stories of her life. We had women who were, you know, like mature women, right down to young girls, and every single one related to her. And she shared wonderful stories of her growing up years. And as you know, it's her mother who actually started the church with Dr. Cho. She's a wonderful prayer warrior, so she's a wonderful woman. But what you may not know is that Dr. Kim was so painfully shy that when she married Dr. Cho and they started out in the ministry, some people thought that she could not talk. That's how shy she was. So how many of you are a little shy in the ministry today? Give me a wave. You are going to be encouraged today because you're going to hear from a woman who the Holy Spirit completely set free. And so look, open up your hearts. Dr. Kim is not only an accomplished musician, for which she is probably most known, but she has an unbelievable healing gift. And she preached for us on a Sunday morning, and it was powerful. She prayed and laid hands on every single person who came forward. It was phenomenal. She's a great woman of faith. So please, this afternoon, open up your hearts and minds and be awake in the Holy Spirit to receive the word that God has laid on our heart. Let's take a look at the screens right now and have a look at Dr. Kim's accomplishments. Thank you.
Life is by no means always smooth sailing. But we experience God who helps us in the storms of life because we believe in God. When I look back at my life, it was God who took the helm of my life, not me. From The Lord Who's Over the Waves, written by Pastor Kim Sung-Hee Cho. After the Korean War, every Korean had to face the difficulties of life. At that time, Pastor Young-Hee Cho and Joshil Che pioneered a tent church in Taejo-dong, a poor village with no electricity. When they were at the first worship service of the tent church, they took an apple box as a pulpit. It was May 18, 1958, and church members were only five. Among them was Pastor Kim Sung-Hee Cho. One day, two American soldiers donated an organ for the tent church. At the time, church members were fewer than 100. Pastor Kim Sung-Hee Cho was a high school student then and played the hymn, "Oh Spread the Tidings Round," with the organ. Pastor Kim Sung-Hee Cho played the organ at all the services, and she kept playing for 7 years through the days of the Sodimun Church until she married Pastor Young-Hee Cho, who was the pastor of the church. the church moved from Sorimun to Yeouido. The Yeouido Full Gospel Church has grown to become the biggest church in the world with 800,000 church members. President Sung-hae Kim has made great contributions to the growth of our church through seminars for cell group leaders and mission through written materials. Like the history of the Yeouido Full Gospel Church, the ministry of Pastor Kim Sung-hae Cho has been wide. As a pianist and a composer, she has written many beautiful gospel songs, which touched many Christians and led them to worship God. And the CTS Christian music program I Love Jesus with Taewon Lee invited Pastor Kim Sung-hae Cho as the first guest of the year. Pastor Kim Sung-hae Cho presented the vision of a global prestigious university, to Hanse University, and develop the university according to the vision. She has made Hanse University the cradle of global leaders through practical management and various English education programs, and through many academic ties with famous universities all over the world. God has called on her not only as president of a university, but also as a minister and an evangelist. Pastor Kim preached dreams and hopes to 25,000 young people in the Harvest Church in Singapore.
God gives you a wisdom, and immediately you can use the wisdom.
The G12 Crusade in the Philippines, the Chiang Mai Crusade in Thailand, the Australia Crusade, Malaysia Crusade, Hong Kong Crusade, and U.S. Crusade. The gospel that Pastor Kim preached broke the barriers of nations, languages, and race. It was the powerful spiritual weapon and the message of life.
Yeah, belong to God. Want you to have that appearance. Created 6 days and one day rest. You are greater than God, that's why you don't rest one day in a week. You can have a newly transformed life by the Holy Spirit.
Many sick people were healed through Pastor Sung-hae Kim's message and prayer throughout the U.S., Australia, the Ukraine, Japan, Mongolia, and Singapore, Indonesia, Malaysia, Taiwan, and Hong Kong. President Kim prayed for healing of a person, and wonderful healings took place at the revival in London, U.K. After the revival meeting, many people lined up in order to receive prayers for healing, and God was with them at that place. God searched for the desperate mind of a believer who suffered from kidney disease and has been wheelchair bound for the last 5 years and let him walk. Another miracle took place at this revival. Due to her illness with kidney problems, a woman who had been on crutches was healed. She threw her crutches away. When she moved step by step forward, God's presence was shown.
You can walk. You don't need any more. Hallelujah.
Through these miracles, believers could experience that the working power of the Holy Spirit continues even today, just like in the days of the early church.
So I haven't walked without crutches for a long time. So, I know I'm healed. So.
You want to say anything to God?
Yeah, I want to thank the Lord. Thank you all for healing me.
Okay.
Thank you for the day. Thank you.
Even the Islamic country of Indonesia and in Penang, Malaysia, signs and miracles happened. In 2010, Chiang Mai, Thailand, a man who couldn't walk for 5 years was healed and threw his cane away. And a maid who suffered from shoulder pain could dance. The ministry of healing happened in Korea as well. The crusade for blessing of the Yeouido Full Gospel Church, Hanam Church, in 2010, Deacon Jongun Byun of the Hanam Church couldn't walk because of the pain in her legs. After Pastor Kim's message and the prayer of healing, she threw her cane and could walk.
허리하고 다리하고 저 아예 걷지를 못했어요. 정말 1년 동안 너무너무 힘들었는데
지금 다 고침 받았습니다.
아, 이 목발 버리고 가겠습니다. 필요 없습니다.
As the pastor of Pastor Jashil Che, the wife of Pastor Cho, a pianist, a gospel composer, and a pastor, President Kim has committed herself to preaching the Word of God in the international arena. Our mouths sing praises and fills our empty hearts with the grace of God and changes our lives through the love of God. Her beautiful melodies touch our souls. Today, Pastor Kim Sung-hae Che is taking another powerful step, again by trusting the Holy Spirit.
Awesome, awesome. Ladies and gentlemen, would you stand to your feet this afternoon and welcome the beautiful Mrs. Dr. Kim. Thank you so much.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God, you believe in God. Have a seat, please. Thank you. Thank you very much. Welcome to Korea. Every time we have a good conference in the CGI program, and I am thrilled, but this time more thrilled. My husband and I said so. We have a wonderful, wonderful friends in the all around the world. Thank you. Thank you very much. Hallelujah. I really have a nice time, wonderful time with all my friends in the old, especially the Asian. I have visited and the revival meeting, and God gave us miracles, and miracles continually too. Hallelujah. Korea is a good time, the fall, and then there are the many fruits and the many grains, good time and good weather too. So I'm glad you may stay here, and God will bless you during the you stay in the Korea. And then now I want to say about that. I would like to share the message title, Put the New Life Vibing Change. How can we be changed and put on the new self, new life, by the power of the Holy Spirit? You know, sometimes we have a regret myself. I said, why I could think about that? Why did I? I thought I am a very good woman, but no. Because as a president in the university, almost 10 years, but near the school land, I want to buy the land. The long land I want to buy, but I all the time see that. How come? I have to buy that land. I have to buy the land. So I prayed to God, oh, please let them to sell to the university. But that cost so expensive, more two times or three times more than the other place, because in the beside my university, they want to sell that one. I'm so upset. And then later we try to contact, but no. Then we couldn't buy that. And they sold the other place, and they made a restaurant. I'm so envy, and I'm so upset. I won't go, never. I don't want to buy the food, and I have to pray for the shop cannot success, then might later they will sell to me, we can buy a good price. So more than 5 years, I didn't go. And all the times upset. Oh, we have to do, I have to buy. And one by one, the several restaurants over there. And then the land has become a restaurant street now. And then our school has a 5 minutes subway to start last year. And a more convenient place. Then the restaurant has become better and better. This become a success. So how come the restaurant become a success business? I'm upset. So I said, I'm not a good girl, maybe. I wanted to pray for them to not good business and then become a fail, and I can buy the cheap price of land. So I repent, oh God, I repent. I'm sorry, I have to give a bless, but I didn't give a bless instead of the, oh, terrible, make a terrible. So I repent about it. And then recently, God says to me, why you upset the restaurant? I said, why? Because we have to buy the land, but how come? Why cut it that way? Then I heard a voice then, don't think about that. That restaurant is your Hansei University restaurant. How come? We didn't own the land. We didn't own the building. Why? Because you have to enjoy the food. You enjoy this restaurant, the other restaurant, and different food we can taste by walking in the stick place. So some people said, is the restaurant is Hanses University restaurant? Some people ask me that. Even I didn't pay any land and I didn't pay any building's price, building money, and I didn't give any labor. I didn't buy any dishes and any kitchens, everything, I didn't. But the people said, oh, that restaurant is belong to Hanses University. How come it's good, nice, isn't it? Tasted, oh, Hansei has several good restaurants, something like that. So I think, oh God, I'm sorry, I am not good way. I am a negative thinking. I will positive thinking right now. So I said, oh God, thank you. And then I enjoy that. Oh, there are galbi and the naengmyeon, everything they can sell that, many, many kinds of food, then I enjoy that with pleasure. So I thought that, you know, the negative way, positive way is entirely different life. For me, several years is almost every time I go and coming and upset, oh, terrible. Why? When until I have to wait, the restaurant is began to falling down. Then I'm not good mind, but now, oh, good. Bless them and the good restaurant, then we can go and the delicious food and everything. Hallelujah. So in your life, whether you think about that positive way or negative way, that is your choice. When you come here, maybe you have to think about that. May I go to CGI or no? Next time? Yes, no, but you have a good choice. So that's why you came here. Hallelujah. Yeah. Hallelujah. I have a meeting in the CFN, Texas Dallas. At that time, I prepared a sermon, and then God gave me a song. Oh, hallelujah, oh, hallelujah. So I composed that, and we sing song, then wonderful things. So we want to sing right now with a prayer, after the prayer, before your prayer. It's good song. This Holy Spirit gave us song, so we want to sing right now. It is very simple, and the Holy Spirit come down. Hallelujah.
Oh,
Especially we use the song, it's a floating voice. Floating voice, you know that? 가볍게. Floating voice. Oh, oh, no. Oh, hallelujah. Soft voice. Sometimes without accompany too. So we sing song, it's a, you know that I'm a musician, so that's why you understand me, how to sing the song. So last time I went to the Kevin Roo in the Kuala Lumpur, and we sing song, and Ishida in a, where is that? I forgot the place. In the, I don't know the place, in the Japan. Fukuoka. We sing song and oh, wonderful, wonderful time. So we sing the not loud voice, okay? 크게 부르지 마세요, 부드럽게. And then, right, once more. Huh? Then you can see the heaven. Oh, Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, come down. You may think about then pray and you sing. Then really, Holy Spirit, come down. 반주는 꿍짝꿍짝 하지 마시고요. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Oh. Heaven and if take the Holy Spirit come down. Have a sing song, have a prayer continually together. Could you do the way? This part is what? Sing song. This one part? Pray loud voice, okay? Yeah. Oh, hallelujah. You pray, hallelujah. Hallelujah, Holy Spirit come down, Holy Spirit come down. Hallelujah, Hallelujah. Oh, you are miracle God. God is a miracle God. Miracle God, miracle God, miracle God. God loves me, God loves me. Once more, please. Oh, hallelujah. Raise your hand. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. God is a living God. Praise God. Praise God. Hallelujah. Right now is opposite, please. Pray. Hallelujah. Oh, Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, come down. Give us a power. Give us a power. Oh, you, please give us a healing. Healing. The oh hallelujah,
oh hallelujah, oh hallelujah, 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 oh
Hallelujah! 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 Praising, praising, praising alive in God, God living in the praise too. And the praising is instead of the prayer, praising instead of the sermon too. You know that? In the praising, during the praising, God's message to you, and praising during your prayer too. Hallelujah. So we have to sing song in the, during the service is very important. That is open our mind to the God. We open the mind and the Holy Spirit, fulfill the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. So I'd like to say that the message today is a share the message title. Share the message title. Put on your life, yourself by being changed. How can we change and put on the new self? The Bible says, Sam, first of Sam 10:6. Could you read please together? Hallelujah. The Spirit of the Lord will come upon you in power, and you will prophesy with them, and you will be changed into a different person. Yeah, hallelujah. If the Holy Spirit is upon us, we can be changed into a new person. I believe that you have put on the not the old self, but the new self by being filled with the Holy Spirit. Since you all have accepted Jesus as your Lord and placed not yourself, but Him as your life master. So I want to share with you how we would live as a new person in the Holy Spirit. First of all, we must live a life of the perseverance. Last month, I went to Fukuoka, Japan, and then I visited the Japanese local church, Fukuoka Harvest Church, then full gospel Fukuoka Church, where we are Korean pastor, Kim Il works. I was told about the testimony, the full gospel Fukuoka Church experience. One day, it rained heavily, a lot of Fukuoka. Then that is very afraid that because of danger, because of the heavy, because the church located beside a mountain. So at the time, Full Gospel Church was having a Friday night service. The elder, all the people was afraid about that the something, the mud come to the church. So they prayed, oh God, please stop the rain, please stop the rain. And the rain stopped. But the church parking lot is struck by the landslide caused by the heavy rain. So church members is all calm, it's so many murders and so many things, is the bushes and something like that. How come? It will take a lot days to the take off that. But they pray and pray, then God said to them, and you take care of that. You take care of that. So how come this is not my land? This mountain is another owner, another lander. No, you have to do, because you are parking lot has a lot of the mud, but you have to clean. It's good for you. So pastor is pray about it, and oh, church members, this is my parking lots. We have to take the more mud and the bushes, something like that. And church member, pastor, the landowner have to do that, not me. No, we have to do. So you pray and take, and all took off the all the things, is heavy things and the mud and something like that. So cleaned up. Then the landro came. Then he already knew that. Then he's worried about how come, but he didn't walk at all at the time. And then clean up. Then land saw that, wow, this is the land side. But how come you do that way? So landro very impressed about it. Oh, church member, very nice person, nice pastor, nice members. So he said, I'll give you this land. You know, in the land side, it collapsed then. And they have a lot of the land too, because of the took off the mud like that. So landlord gave the church the land. Hallelujah. You know what I mean? You understand what I mean? Anyway, although the landowner had to clean up the souls and the garbage, he postponed them for several days because of the time consuming and the high cost. But the church did not complain about that and clean up the piles of garbage for him. The landowner was so impressed by this, and he donated land to the church for free. Hallelujah. So church gained not only the 10 parking lot and a basketball court of land. How is it? He said, the pastor Kim said, it's very expensive, even the mountain. But he got the 10 parking lot and the basket court of land. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And also became a friend. And then the other day, he said, this is a lot too. This is I don't give you, but you can use it. But you can clean all the times. It's okay. So another big parking lot lease for free. So he doesn't have the church doesn't have a big bus place, and the parking lot is free too. Not keep receive, but anyway. So this land is lease and free. Hallelujah. So pray and the good things to do that, and God gave the church his blessings too. when Christians in Full Gospel Kukkopa Church trust in God and God changed suffering and difficulties and many problems into blessing. Hebrews 10:36, you need to preserve us so that when you have done the will of God, you will be received that he is promised. When the perseverance, our suffering and hardship and to God's will, so we will receive the, what God has promised. What is God's will toward you? Find out what the will of God is toward the church while fixing our eyes on Jesus. God said to you, who find and does his will need perseverance. Through the perseverance, the Lord will give you what he has promised. But perseverance does not mean that we just do nothing and wait. I want to share this funny story. There is a lobster rolled in by the waves on the high and dry rock. Although the lobster has enough energy to go back to the sea, but the lobster was too lazy. So instead of going back to the sea, but its own the strength, the lobster just wait. Oh, there will be the, she will come and she will come. So for coming the seawater to bring the lobster it back home. But the lobster was losing moisture more and more, and under the hot sun and hot stone too, finally died. This lobster is a funny story, would have a survival, but it had made an effort. The lobster had a lazy and it has to wait too long and died. You know that, I can think about that, this one. You know, the perseverance is not meaning that the lazy. Our Christians member cannot be a lazy. God doesn't want to become a lazy. So if there is a waves that drive people into the hard place, as the waves drove the lobster into a corner, they leave people in the difficult and the tough place. If people lie down on the place where they were driven by the waves and expect something, huge waves and might lead them to the soft water, the chance they are expecting will never come. Sometimes laziness is misunderstood as perseverance, but laziness means this inclination to activity and expectation. And laziness makes people nothing. On the other hand, perseverance is the constant action with hope that what you are waiting will certainly come hope. So for my story, I was 20 years ago. Then after the service, then finished at the revival meeting in the Daegu area. So I participated with him, and the leader of the elders invited me to go to eat the breakfast service. So I sat down with my husband in front of them. Over there, 200 people attend the service. So pack up the people. No place is empty. So I sat and my husband sat. Then just before the service, the elder came to me and with another man, and please stand up. So I surprised, and my husband said, what's going on? No place go. I don't know how to do. Oh, anyway, I have to stand because many people, 200 people look at us, my husband and me. My husband like this, I am so, how can I do? I stand up, then I have no place to go. I have to go out from the worshiped place. Anyway, I stand up and oh, how can I do? And pray and looking, no place, and nobody stand up instead for me. So pray, and then I saw the one seat. Do you know where is it? Where is this one seat? Could you say it to me? Then I'll give you my books, happiness books. Yeah. Oh, she the piano chair over there. Wow. Because the worship time, the piano. So I sat down, the seat down, and then the services start. 이기쁜 소식, something like that. I play that. And finish the service. Then after service, one person gave me the seats I could eat. And then later on, my husband said, you are angel. My husband, you are angel. If I were you, I upset. I left the service. I don't come again. My husband says so. If I ran, if I left the service, then maybe 200 members is upset too. But the elder didn't say that, I'm sorry. Anyway. So that's why I said, oh, thanks God. God gave me a perseverance about that. I pray to God, thank you for showing my willing. Because for me, I pray to God, oh God, sometimes I have opportunity to play the song, gospel song in the chapel, I will do it. I pray like that too. At that point, there's a chair. You pray like that. You sit down and play the piano for the worship. That is God commanded to do that. So I cannot go out. I just sit down. So I'm surprised myself too. I didn't know that I have such a perseverance. I didn't know myself too. God made that. Hallelujah. So I thank God about that. And you know that it's not easy. Here my husband said, you are angel. Sometimes you can say that your husband called you are angel, or a wife said you are angel. Good things then, you can say that, oh, I couldn't forget that. Yeah, you can say that you are angel together now. You are angel in the Jesus Christ. Wow. Compliment is very good for that raise and encourage the dog. Not only the angel, the other thing, you are beautiful, or you are a gentleman, looks like, or you are very nice, sharp, and you have many ideas, something like that. It's a compliment. It's good to the neighbor and your friends. When you meet the friends, then you are terrible man, and you are la 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 la. Baby, they cannot be a good friends. But you said something, oh yeah, I understand. You are not real like that person. No, you are good, you are wonderful, something like that. Sometimes I had a terrible and something, terrible things and the problem, then my friends said, oh, I pray for you. These days, many people say, so I pray for you. God will take care of you. God will protect you. Something like that. Among the CGI members too, I pray for you. God will protect you. And we love you. You know, good friends make that encouraged. and make the health and making the raise up and not disappointed. You are terrible, terrible. Why did you do that? Do that? Discouraged. No friends like that. So as it is possible, you can say some that good things encourage too. When you have a unbelievers, non-Christian, which one is the best way to make them the Christian? Do you know that? First of all, smiling. Without smiling, why do you upset me? Something like that. Smile. Second one, what is that? Compliment. Compliment. Oh, good, good. Second one, what is that? Something present, not given, not big one. Small present. But three of all, that first you pray to God, please save this people, please save this man and woman, something like that. It's very important too. So you can, now you can boast your Father and Jesus Christ. If you love the children, you can boast. I boast to my grandson. Oh, you know that I said that. Computerizing and numbers. And he raised in the 400 numbers. Then suddenly he pushed in the 300 numbers, score. I mean the score. So I said, wow, you did a good job. And 300 and then, grandmother, no, you are confident bad. No, that's not right. Why? Because I did already 400, but you compliment, even if 300, you compliment to me, that's not true. That's not good. So I surprised about it. Oh, yeah, you are very smart. So compliment is a good thing, and discouraged in time is compliment, but you know, every compliment is not good. I understand that. So compliment is a good reason, good time is good for your life and your wife and husband or the other, your children or neighbors is a compliment. And a good time, good compliment is good for your life and good fellowship too. Hallelujah. So we can say that we can put the new of life by being the change in God, living a life of the perseverance. Without perseverance, sometimes we have many mistakes, many troubles like that. So God is pleased with those who are slow to anger, endure and overcoming many difficulties. The Esther's turned into blessings for the person who is patient and thankful. Revelation 2:19, I know your deed, your love and faith, your service and perseverance, and that you are now doing more than you did at first. In Korea, people is temperature very quickly. You know that? The restaurant then, bali. When the foreign country, I enter that, then the worker says, bali. That bali meaning is quickly. You have to know that the bali, this is a Korean temperature, quickly. bali. So one person, oh God, give me mind of the perseverance. Please give me the perseverance. Please answer my prayer quickly. Answer my prayer, perseverance is quickly. So I said, oh, perseverance is not quickly, but he prayed like the quickly. So it's a funny story, Eugene. So we have to wait. Without wait, there is sometimes we have many mistakes. Sometimes we have a not good fellowship too. So we have to do in the life of the perseverance, then to become a new self by being changed in God. Hallelujah. And second time, we have lived in the humble life. So we need a humble. So sometimes I have a trouble or sometimes trials, then I pray to God, oh God, you want me a humble. You want me a humble. Okay, I'll be a humble person. I'm a nothing. Sometimes I pray like that, oh, I'm nothing. God, use me as a vessel of God. For me, I'm a pianist, not speaker. You know that? You know, the Petrina, almost 30 years, but between she and me, only smile. Why? Why only smile? I don't know how to speak in English. Even though I don't speak English, but hello, how are you? That's all. But she always smiled me. So I said, she smiled me and very tender and very good, but I didn't say anything, only that. But she is continually smiling. Now I can speak English to you too, isn't it? Wonderful. First time when I married, my husband had many guests and speak. And my husband laugh and ha 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 and with the guest. But I and my mother, she doesn't know English. I don't know. I didn't know the English too. Both didn't know English well. And then I said to my mother, Mother, I said to my husband, translate, interpret them. So, I'm so upset about it. How come they laugh a lot, but we don't know how to do? So mother, when they laughed, then you and me laughed, okay? My mother, yes. She agreed with me. So my husband, my guest, our foreign guest laughed, ah, then my mother, ha ha ha. And look at the guest, maybe they know why they laugh like that. Even they don't understand my speaking, something like that. But anyway, we laugh like that. So sometimes we have a terrible time, but I complain. I complain, God, oh God, why to have a time and a school to study English, not piano? I complain. If I studied the English department in the university, I could speak English. I could understand well, but only smiling. Why? I didn't understand God's will. Later, 10 years, 15 years, I graduated and almost 45 years or 45 years. Then now I understand, oh God, if I studied English, then I could conversation, I could speak English, but not the piano. But these days, I'm a piano teacher, and I went to Malaysia to school and asked me to play the piano, I played. Yesterday, Seiji in the Osaka, the president asked me to play, okay. I played my president's office. I have a good piano and play, and when I play the list, and then Amazing Grace. I pray that amazing grace like that. Then with the full of the fear, Holy Spirit, oh God, thank you to teach me English, and I could study. Sometimes we don't know God's will. God planned to do that. You study the piano and become a professor, and that. Then become a president later. But I didn't know at that time, oh, why? Why? I could study English, not piano. But God has planned and blessed that too. Hallelujah. Right now, you don't understand But you can do that 5 years, 10 years later, then you could not the God will. So you can see that the forehead, you can see that, wow, what is God will? I want to know that, please, don't complain. And thanks God, and God gave you thanks too. Because before I, university, I want to become the high school. I studied the high school, art high school. And then university time, I had a very hard time for the tuberculosis sick. So school said, why this student come to the enter the student? Because tuberculosis terrible. Then the chief of the nurse said, oh, doctor, this is a cut line. A little more sick than is she cannot enter the Iowa University. So I enter. And then I want to become a teacher, and teacher pray, oh God, make me teacher. And God answer my prayer and become a teacher. High school teacher, I said so at the time, but God gave a high school teacher and university. And God gave me a blessing and a blessing. So when you pray, then God will answer gradually. Hallelujah. God wants you to bless and bless. So when you have a problem, then it's, oh God, through the problem, what is God will? That is God will. These days, I have some problem. But God gave me a blessing and a blessing. These days, university asked me to play in the chapel. Wow, last year, no, this year, already 4 times in the university, I preached the gospel in the Yonsei University, Baekje University, and then baptized the university, and then Presbyterian Church, Presbyterian University. God opened door for me, even the trials, even the problems, but God opened the door for me. And this seminar, this semester, I have a plan to. God give me many ways. You know that I heard that the Yonsei University, after service, the prophet said, you are good. What do you think? What is good? Then you have 3 points is good. So what is that? First, you know that when you preach the gospel to the student, you may speak the interest. You know the interest? So you are speaking is very interest. Number one is your sex. And the second one, what is that question? When you speak the priest, then they can have some kind of knowledge and the profit, some kind of good things, understanding. So second is okay. Third one, what is that? That's your short. Do you know what meaning? Short message. 18, he asked me, the prophet asked me the 18 minutes service preaching. And I preached the gospel 18 minutes. He asked me that, but I preached the gospel 18 minutes, 30 seconds. And you have a good job. He said, during the many speakers in the famous preacher, preaching in the Yonsei University, but on time, 18 minutes, and interesting, and good, for the students, it's good things, good mind, and encourage that, and short time, so you are success. Hallelujah. So I thank God, oh God, I am a pianist. I am only teaching the students piano, but God gave me that ability to do that, so I thank God. Even though I pray to God, oh, I'm nothing, but God gave me a case by case. God gave me a wisdom. Hallelujah. So we have to do that the prayer, and God gave me a wisdom. You can do that way. I pray, and I read the Bible, and Solomon, 1,000 worship time, then he prayed. Then God said, what do you want to have? Wisdom. Okay, I will give you the wisdom, God said to Solomon, and God said, only wisdom, no, not only wisdom, and then wisdom and the money and the honor, something like that. So I prayed that, oh God, please give me the wisdom. Looks like Solomon. Looks like Solomon. Please, please. I prayed continually, very honestly, cry out. Because I think I'm not the wisdom woman, so I prayed like that. And God gave me instantly, kiss by giving me a wisdom. So my husband said, oh God, please, wisdom to me, not through to my wife. Sometimes he says so, not through the wife, please give me a directly from God. But, you know, the wife is a helper. You know, helper. Wife is a helper to husband. So wife is, the dull wife, something like that, and not wisdom wife, and then, no way. You have a wise wife, man, wise wife, then it's good for you. And wise husband, then it's good for you too. So God wants you to have a wise, it's very good life in you are thinking about your life too. Hallelujah. So we have to do in the life or live a life of the perseverance. Then we have to do humble life. Then become a new person, new life in our lives. So every day we can have a new one, new thinking, new things. And then negative thinking is throw away. And the positive thinking is go, yeah, come. You can do the way. Third one, we have to the life of the asking and the seeking. Jeremiah 29:12. God promised us this, then you will call upon me and come and pray to me. Then I will listen to you. When we cry out the Lord and pray for ourselves and our neighbors, we will be answered. When we pray with passion in our heart, those prayers save ourselves, our family, and our nations too. Sincerely cries and prayers save people's lives and change despair to hope and transform non-believers into people of faith. We need to continue persistence, honestly prayer, and we must never give up. And also, we must never give up the praying just before we are not answered quickly. After Jesus taught his disciples the prayer, praise Luke chapter 11, he mentioned that too. The example of the friends who comes the middle of the night and asking for 3 pieces of bread. Please, please give me a piece of the bread. Then the Bible says, Luke 11:8, though he will not get up and give him a bread because he is his friend, yet because of the man's boldness, he will get up and give him a much as he need. So we pray in the boldness. Oh, you please give me this one. Okay, you give me this one. It's okay. Without, it's okay too. Then you cannot earn any. You cannot receive any prayer. You can pray continually. Continually. Hezekiah, king of the Hezekiah. I like the Hezekiah, king of the Hezekiah. Why? He prayed and under the wall and cry and cry. And then he got 15 years more life. When I traveling the Asians many times, then I prayed for the sick person. Then I know the healing because the church members, sick people crying. And you know, the tears drop. One of the women, she took in the wheelchair, and then he stand up. She stand up, and I prayed for her. She cannot stand herself. Then she on the chair and the hand to hands like that. So I prayed for her, and then she cried and two eyes dropped the water. It's the first time for me too. The eyes has a lot of water. I didn't know that. Just a tear and several drops, but here's all the chairs and then the bottom too. So I'm surprised about, but so I said, walk, walk. She doesn't listen. I said, so I command, but she didn't. So, oh God, God, I know that he healed, but why? She's afraid to walk. Anyway, I prayed the other person, pray, continued. And after the finished service, then she sat in the second row. So I went there and then God said, God command you to walk. God heal you. And then she said that, yes, I know I can walk now. Wow. And then she walk. Wow. Wonderful God. Hallelujah. You know the show, saw the picture, the man, England man, the church member came and this the prayer, then I'm quite worried. How come? Even though they ask me, the sick here, baby, it's good too. We don't know it's God healed or not, but in the automatic, it's feel changing, and stop. How can I do? Oh, you know, I'm not the doctor. God, you heal me, not me. I'm just lay on the prayer. Then your job, I pray, and your job you can do. I said so. You know, I prayed like that. And then I prayed, and he cried and cried too. Then I said, can you walk? Can you walk? And he tried to stand up, but it's not easy to stand up. It takes a time. Stand up. God command you to stand up. Then he almost walked, almost stand up, and started to walk. That is God's miracle. Hallelujah. So God is a miracle God now. So you know that can ask that God answer your prayer. I want to tell the one the interesting story. I went my friends together in the Disneyland once, several years ago. But on the day that the National Oil, Yugong Day. Yugong bought one day, and the ticket, all the giving, the free. They buy the oil and give a ticket, free. So only the people who get the ticket of National Oil, Yugong Oil, could not inside. We could not even find the people selling ticket. So looking, but no, people, nobody sell the ticket. How come? So we cannot go. We came from the Seoul, Korea. How come? We have no time to come here again. So I prayed God, oh, how can I do? Give me a wisdom. How can I do? Something like that. And then God said so. Maybe among the people, guest, maybe extra ticket, maybe you can ask. How come I'm a very shy woman and my friends, very shy women, they can even the talk the ticket. Please ask, boldly ask. So now we said one by one, do you have any extra ticket? Do you have any extra ticket? Do you have any ticket? No answer, 10 and 50, no. Later, one person, yes, I have a ticket. And give a free. Wow, I got the free. One ticket free. Then we are we can do that. So all friends do it. But the one shiny, more shiny, my friends, she didn't only this one. Oh, then anyway, I did it. So get the ticket, and then one, I said yes, I have that. Then I wanna sell. How come you receive the free? But how can you sell this ticket? Almost I like to say it like that, but even no, then how can I do? Okay, how much? $5. Okay, $5. The other, do you have any extra ticket? And then $10. Okay, so I buy. Last one, we cannot find. Oh, almost my here speaking is become the how to throat. Ticket like that. Then I said to my friends, we have a 4 ticket, not your ticket. You can do yourself. You are find your get the your ticket. Oh, I'm afraid. Do that way. And then she went there. She is a singer. She's afraid to shout it. But anyway, she said, et cetera. And then almost her voice is terrible too. Anyway, one ticket. Yes, I have one ticket. Then the man said, $10. So I said, yes. After yes, woman said $20. How come? The man is, I will give $10, and then immediately the wife is $20. But before the woman says so, I handed the ticket, thank you. You know that thank you saved the $10, you know that? You know, thank you is very important. One woman, who's a famous woman, she said to me in the LA, oh, Mrs. So, I love you very much, and I want to give her some present. So, oh, yeah, and I have a long mink coat. I will give you. Did I receive it or not? I'm so sorry. So, oh, no, it's okay. Did she give me or not? No. I didn't receive it. Oh, it's okay. Long mink coat. But if I said thank you, then I can have a long mink coat. But I didn't say not thank you. Oh, it's okay. I didn't receive it. More than 10 years. But I said no, maybe no. I don't know. I don't know. She keep another person or keep, I don't know. Anyway. So when you somebody else give you the present and oh no, it's okay. Don't say that. You think it's a thank you. Oh, God bless you and thank you. Hallelujah. And the wife give husband. As a present, something like that, you don't like that. Oh, honey, how can you buy this kind of things? Then you never have a present anymore. You know that? Even though you don't know, oh, honey, you remember me and you bought this one. Thank you so much. Then, baby, but you can, then husband give more and more present, but no, terrible, something like that, then you cannot get. And husband too. Usually husband said about that, not present, food. Honey, how can you make this food like that, terrible? Then husband, you never have a dinner or lunch from your wife. Many this woman doesn't give a husband dinner or lunch or breakfast, you know that? Among the, my 10th professor, lunchtime in the buffet, and they brought a lot of food. So I said, Professor, how come you bring so much food? I didn't know that they didn't have a breakfast. The wife didn't give him a breakfast. 10 of them, two person, not much. So how come? Yeah, I ate the breakfast. The other one, they didn't. So, oh, wow. Your wife is a very wonderful wife. So she gave you the breakfast. Yeah? The other person, no way. He cooked himself and eat. Toast and egg, fries, looks like that. He did it that way, not wife. Only one person, yes, I had from my husband. I am so pleased to do that. So when you want to have a good things, and compliment is very important. Present, give that, receive the present, then compliment. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. When I have a present from my sons, and that the purse is terrible, not good one. So I said, I cannot say anything, and I gave to my house worker the purse, and then my three sons, mother, how can you give the my present, give the house workers, how can you do that? And upset, I said, I'm sorry. I said many times, I'm sorry. So we have to do that way, is presented, then you said, thank you. So God give you the blessing, and the blessing, then what kind of you do that? Thank you. It's very important that thank you. Oh God, thank you. Even sometimes it's not good things, but Bible said that how they thanks God. All circumstances. What's the meaning? Good condition or not condition, it doesn't matter. Thanks God. And then God said, oh, even if it's not good condition, but he thanks to me, I'll do for him. I'll do for her. God, think about that and work for you good things too. For me, sometimes I'm not good time and terrible time, and I change my mind. How can I do? 100 years ago, please say that. 100 years ago, no air condition, no car, no hot water, no banana, maybe Philippines, yes, but in Korea. No winter time is watermelon, even the king, no. So sometimes it's I had a difficult time counting. First of all, I thank God because I became a Christian. First of all. Second one, we have a family. Third one, we could come here and get together and meet the friends. Something like that. Counting your blessing. Then your problem is to become a less that. So for me, I thank God because of my age. You know that my age, how come? My husband 76 and my husband and me 15-6 years, you can guess. So I went to Kuala Lumpur and then I said to the young people say that I'm 70 then. Oh no, the young people know. So then, do you know how 60? No. 50? Yes. You are 50. Wow. So I surprised you. Thank you very much. I will come again and again. Because you said it's 50. So I think this is not true, but anyway, I'm so glad. Oh, well. Thank you. Thank Malaysian students is very nice, and Christians are very nice. They said to me that I'm 50 years old. Now, my age, you know that? My age is 50 years old. You know that? Because they gave me the 50 years old. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So you may think about that. God gave me a good health. God giving me a young, not old one, yeah. No, streets. And walk in the, looks like a young man, young woman, like that. Because God loves you. God is a heal your sickness. God is a wonderful God. And you are Christian, then you thank God all the times, then you are happy man. So in the morning, when I go to the, you know, the other is a, Taiwan, and they said, oh, I'm so glad. When I see you, I can feel the happy. Oh, is it? Then the other country, then when I drive, says, when I see you, until the new year, I am not feel that I'm not happy. But when I see you, I can feel I'm happy. So Christian has to give them the happy. So your friends, when I see you, then feel the happy. So we deliverance the happy. We can say that we are, I'm a happy man, woman. I can hear what you say once more. I cannot hear at all. Please. Wow. Once more. I am happy man and woman. In the morning, wake up. In the morning, oh, praise God. Hallelujah. Thank God. Thank God. And then I am a happy woman. I am a happy man. You can say the shouted. Shouted, then people can hear what you. And your fears, it looks like a happy face. You know that under the 40, your face is a responsibility from the parents. You know that? But after 40 years, you have the responsibility, your face. You know that? Smile, then smile, winkle. But the frown face in the frown face. So responsibility for you after the 40. So before 40, you have to make yourself smile, 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 smile. Then become the, after that you are smile, the wrinkle, but the frown, 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 and then after the 40, terrible face, you know that? So we have said that always happy, even our circumstances. Sometimes it's a trouble, sometimes it's not good condition, but we can see the Jesus Christ. We can see the God. I said that some kind of problem, I think of the God, Rhema, that this is ball, it's a terrible ball, and the problem ball. And then you know that the baseball, in the, I don't know how to say, that the baseball, yeah? And the true way, what is the game? Game, what's that? You know, the net over there, and then pass, 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 and the, shoot goal. Base. Basketball, yeah. Basketball. So, basketball, and then one in the pass, but the, you know, the take the too much time, then okay, the other department, but you can have that and shoot the goal in the net, shoot the goal. Oh God, shoot the goal. My problems and my things. Oh, shoot, please take this one, and shoot goal in. Then how come? You can get the credit grade. So my husband heard my speaking in the TV program. And then I said to my husband, honey, this is something like that, and there's a problem there. Honey, why did you say it? Why? You preach the gospel, then the baseball, and the shoot the goal, and the net, shoot the goal, net. So I did the way I prayed, and he tried to put the, drew the net. I prayed like that, but why did you say you preach like that? Sometimes I preach like that, and how can I do? Don't do that. You know that you preach like that. As you preach, you do that way. So, yeah. I'm sorry. Then I prayed, oh, God, universe is a problem in the to that, and many kinds of things, problem or trials, and through the net. And then I don't have any problem in my around because I already drew the net to the God. So sometimes you have a problem or sometimes of something wrong things or something not good condition, then you pray and then through the net. So when you pray like that without any person, then you can do that. Oh God, please take this my problem, take this trials, take this some kind of not good conditions, something like that. You pray like that, then God will take your problem, take your something not good, then make a good and good things. So we have to pray and we have believe and always is positive thinking and not negative thinking, and we can pray and let the God our problems and let him to have our conditions and give us the wonderful things and wonderful things. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We pray and continually and sing song, hop and pray and hop is singing and we together. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Father God, each of us need you to give us your divine vision and dream for our lives. Please help us have a right relationship with God. More than anything else, Lord, please help us depend on your Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, please come and bring revival to our hearts, to our families, and to our church. Holy Spirit, we ask that you heal the sick, comfort the hurting, and you fill us with your power. We need your help so that we may complete all you have given us to do. We worship you, Father. We love you, Jesus. We adore you. In the name of Jesus Christ, Amen. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Raise your hands. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Praise God. Praise God. Hallelujah. Praise God. Praise. Oh, Holy Spirit, come down. Oh, Please, Kongi, please come and finish the prayer, please.
Why don't we just all stand on our feet right now? Let's just lift our hearts, lift our hands, just worship Him. Hallelujah. Begin to pray in the spirit for a minute. That's right, just lift up your voices, lift up your hands, lift up your hearts. Presence of the Holy Spirit is here. That's right, people by the back, people by the side, just press into God this afternoon. Oh, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Father God, let there be perseverance. Oh God, let there be praise. Let there be contentment. Shigarabahadariya. Oh Lord, we just come before you this afternoon. Shigarabahadariya lakarabahadariya. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. You know what? Dr. Kim Sung-hee this afternoon talk about perseverance, talk about giving thanks, being contented, praising God. How many of you this afternoon, you're going through a situation, maybe a trial, a suffering, tribulation, a difficult time? And today we're going to believe God, there's going to be a breakthrough. God is going to give us the grace to persevere through. So how many of you are going through some challenges right now? And we believe that in Jesus' name, we're going to pray and God is going to give us the victory. He's going to cover us with the blood of Jesus Christ. So how many of you are going through challenges? On the count of three, just lift up your hands. One, two, three. Just lift up your hands all over this room right now. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, you look at all these hands that are lifted up right now. In Jesus' name, we command the devil to get off our lives in the name of Jesus. We command every demonic power to be loose from our lives, loose from our families, from our ministry, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we just pray for the blood, the precious blood, the blood of Jesus, to cover us, to cover our mind, to cover our families, to cover our ministries, to cover our finances. In the mighty name of Jesus, just talk in tongues, just a little bit more, just talk in tongues. Shigarabahadariyalakarabahadariya. Oh, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, Shigarabahadariyalakarabahadariya. Just bless the Lord, just worship Him. Let there be perseverance, let there be perseverance. Let there be a breakthrough in the mighty name of Jesus. The blood of Jesus that give us the victory. The blood of Jesus that give us the deliverance. Shigarabahode, ala karabahode, Shira la la karabaho de ra karabaho de. Shira la la karabaho de. I tell you, there's power in this room. There's power in the name of Jesus. There's power in the blood of Jesus. There's power in the word of Jesus Christ. She karabaho da la karabaho de. She karabaho de la karabaho de. Shuduri ala karabahadere ala karahadea. She karabahadea. She karabahadea la karabahadea la karabahadea. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank the Lord right now. Just take a moment and thank the Lord. Just thank you, Jesus. Thank you. The battle is the Lord's. Deliverance is the Lord's. The timing is the Lord's. Oh, the healing is the Lord's. The provision is the Lord's. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Oh, hallelujah. Come on, go ahead and give the Lord a big clap and a great shout. Give the Lord a big clap and a great shout. Shout His praises. Come on, let's raise the praise. Let's raise the praise. Hallelujah. Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Let's give Dr. Kim Sung-hae, Mrs. Cho, and give the Lord a big clap right now. Thank you. Amen. Let's give the Lord a big hand one more time. Come on, a big clap for the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. Well, God bless you. Tomorrow we have a big day, a big rally, and have a good rest. And let's go to the stadium really charged tomorrow. And where's Miss Lee? We want to invite Miss Lee to come. And... yes.
Wow. Wow. All right. Miss Lee Min Suk is actually at a meeting right now. My name is Greg. She's asked me to dismiss all of you. Before we do that, though, just a few housekeeping items. If your name is Anuma Ifigwe Martin from Nigeria, please come up and see me after we dismiss. Once again, the name is Anuma Ifigwe Martin from Nigeria. We start tomorrow at 8 a.m. Please be here. Please do not be late. Make sure that you're on time. Tomorrow's session is very important at 8 a.m. So without any further ado, please go forth in the grace and peace of our Lord and Savior. Amen.